Hey guys, Flipbox here. I've recently purchased Fallout New Vegas, and gonna do a bit of a playthrough. I've played this game for about 3 hours, I think, already. I haven't made too much progress. This is my first Fallout game I have ever purchased or played. So hopefully it's not too bad. It's not responding. That's great. Oh, there we go. Okay. Optional, acquire additional map supplies. Okay. Where's Doc Mitchell here? He's not in his chair. Oh, here we go.
How are you holding up?
So I got medical supplies already.
Seems like we're...
Oh, sweet. There we go. Peace.
You take care.
Okay. I'm going over here. I don't really need easy Pete's dynamite. Because I don't see any way of getting it. Yet. So I guess this guy was attacked by the powder gangers or something to do with the powder gangers, and now he's here because I guess the town's letting him hide here. My first reaction was to kill him, but then we started chatting and he's not too bad with it.
What's the plan? Are we
Time to look alive. The powder gangers are here to play.
Alrighty. How many are there?
At least 6.
Oh,
they look pretty mean.
Easy enough.
I'll be set up.
Let's go. I've got my 9mm. Is that one? Oh, it's a settler. Okay. Look all the same. I don't know where these guys are. Oh. Leg. I hit one, you guys. Do this. Come on. Your support and goodwill, your idolized by the community, shunned. You've left a poor impression on the community and may be shunned as a result. Oh well.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here. These are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you...
Alrighty. Single shotgun, baseball cap. 10-gauge dynamite. I can sell it at least. Over here, this guy already looks naked. Dynamite. The remit rifle. Okay, 20 gauge. Bottle caps. Cowboy hat. Dynamite. Haul. 20 gauge. And another single shotgun. Is there any more? Fatalities?
Fatality!
There's one here. Cigarette, cleaver, outfit, his head. Could've swore there's like 40 people. Guy went down over here. Baseball cap, bottle caps, and another outfit. No gun though, no gun.
That ought to keep things. Keep your gun handy.
Okay, easy Pete. Crazy Pete, what's that, seriously? There's no other dead people everywhere? It's only like 40, it's... Nah, it's easy. Even though I only hit one with one bullet from a 9mm, we still own them. Well, now I don't really know what to do anymore. I guess I just beat the game. Sweet deal.
That'll teach the powder gangs to avoid. Until next.
Okay.
Thanks again for all your help.
Okay. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Leave it.
I'm glad that business is.
Oh, you are. I know.
I know.
Okay.
Got a special discount for you.
Let's sell a bunch of random things that I don't really want or need. Probably ashtray. I should test out my BB gun before I sell it. Baseball bat. Probably don't need that. What else do I get? Coffee pot, cutting board, coffee mugs, clipboard, cleaver. Dirty water. Duct spray. Do 20 dynamite. My goodness. It's taking up quite a bit of weight. Empty soda. Empty syringes. Hammer. Harmonica. Glass pitcher. Leather armor, milk bottle, NCR trooper armor, paint gun, pencil, oh, just sold armor, the simple outfit, probably get rid of all the powder in your simple outfits, prospector outfit, nice, radix, do shot glass, stealth wise, do where are all these varmint rifles I picked up? Oh, there we go. What else don't I need? Oh, you guys just sold a bit too much there. Wrench. Probably don't need duct tape. Okay.
Another satisfied customer.
Yeah,
be careful out.
Oh, I'll try to be more. Weapon. It's my BB gun. Is that not a weapon? BB gun is no.
Ammo costs money, you know.
Oh no. I'll go shoot some things up with this. It's seems pretty intense. I guess I might as well go to the next town. Ish thing, eh? Might as well. I've already been down there. Explored quite a bit all around here. So, yeah. I guess that's like the powder gangers. There's a couple down there, I guess. I lost my hat. Do I have a hat? I want my gambler hat. And let's just see how leather armor looks. Makes me look like a cowboy, dude. It'll work though. Already checked that. So the first mission took me a good hour or so just to find the stupid two plants. That was pretty horrible over there. Second mission there. Getting ready to fight all the Paler Gangers. I think I'm just starting to get the hang of this game. And yeah. Haven't really done much yet. There's a guy over there. Asked me to save his girlfriend, I guess. She's way up there, trapped like geckos. There's just a bunch of geckos and like a dead body. He's like, aha, I trapped you. Or it's a trick. And he just wanted to get to the stash up there, which I got to, and it wasn't that good. And then I killed him, because he threatened to kill me. And then there's some Paler Gangers over there I took care of. But yeah, that's really all I've been doing so far. Oh! It's on. Good shot. I guess that weapon's toast, I guess. Might as well get my 10mm. Okay. Los Angeles. Nipton. Prim Hotel and Gas this way. I could have swore it was right there. But. Oh well. Can't mess with me. Can't mess with me right now, anyways. Shoot everything up.